much. So this one, pinapitakosya sa Harrods sa UK. So this is how the packaging of the Longchamp cosmetic pouch looks like. We're gonna put it in Harrods UK. So if we're gonna open it, this is how it looks like. Cosmetic pouch looks like. So this one I got the navy color. So it's made of nylon, so madali lang siya linisin. It's either gamitan mo siya ng cloth or now brush and then clean it with soap and water. So sasabay mo lang siya using brush or cloth. Noticed na lahat ng original Longchamp bag, whether it's bag or cosmetic pouch, sa zipper, makikita mo yung YKK. This one, dito sa part na to. Yung zipper, makikita mo yung YKK. So, yun yung natatahan natin. The original yung pouch. So maganda paglagyan mo ng mga brush or makeup, hindi masyadong kita yung dumi kasi black siya. So etiqueta siya dito eh. Yeah, so this one is made of China. In fairness, lahat ng natatapat sa akin ng Longchamp made in China. The bag that I bought in Rustan's is also made in China. But even though it's made in China, it's original. So yeah, can you look now? Pouch, cosmetic pouch. So I'm planning to use this at work. So ilalagay ko lahat ng things na ginagamit ko, such as face powder, lipstick, wallet ko. Actually, ang ginagamit ko wallet is my Coach wristlet. Marami kang malalagyan. So yeah, again, this is how it looks like. So ang cute niya, super cute, tapos easy to clean pa. So yeah, so how it looks like. It's nice. I think pagsasawa ko ng bongga. So cute niya, tapos marami siyang malalagyan. So, hindi pa siya dumihin.